Hi, I'm Jake. I'm a teacher at the Mendip base at Ansford, and this is a short video to introduce myself and tell you what we do here at the base. Okay, first question.
How does the day run and what's the timetable?
Okay, so we start the day at around 8:45 when you get dropped off by your families or by a taxi and have a bit of settling in time, and then at around 9:05 we go to our first lesson. And you have two lessons to begin with, and then you have a break, another two lessons, then it's lunchtime, which is at 1:25, and then you have a final lesson at 2:00, just after 2, and then you get picked up by your families again or by a taxi just after 3. The main lessons will be in the main building, but you may spend some time with us here in the base as well.
How long are the lessons?
Lessons are an hour long each, but sometimes you may have a double lesson which will last 2 hours. But usually the teachers will give you a bit of a break in between each lesson so you can stretch your legs and get ready for that second double lesson.
How do you support the students?
Okay, good question. The whole point of the Mendip base here is to really gain some independence from us as adults and teachers, and for you to start your learning journey on your own. So what we'll do to begin with is we'll be sat next to you in each lesson that you go to, helping you with the classwork, the activities, or maybe breaking the lesson down a little bit into a bit more manageable chunks. And then after that, if you're feeling a bit more confident, after a little while, we'll pull back that support and we will drop you off in a lesson, maybe leave you for a couple of minutes and then come back and support. Or as you get gaining confidence, we'll increase that time. And who knows, by the end of it, you may even go to a lesson on your own, spend the whole lesson there and come back to the base completely independently. What's that mean?
What technology and resources do the students get to use?
Okay, I'm sure a very important question for a lot of you. So each of our students have a Chromebook which they can take with them to each lesson. Lots of the work that Ansford do is online, or some of the resources or the materials that they use or that you might need will be online. So you take a Chromebook to that class and you access it through their Google Classrooms. Any stationery or things you need like that, you can get at the base here and you collect your books from the class teacher in that lesson.
The Mendip school base different to the Mendip school?
Really important question. What makes us different is that we have access to all of Ansford Academy's resources and their specialist teachers. So each lesson that you'll be in, you'll be taught by a specialist teacher, and that will put you onto your path towards GCSEs and qualifications. We also have this space, the Mendip base, where it's a bit of a breakout place and you can come back, have a bit of quiet time, chat with your friends, and spend and usually have your lunch here. So that makes us different.
What's Ansford like? Is it busy?
Yes, we have to be honest and say that it can get quite busy. But there, it's not a huge school, so there are places that you can have a bit of quiet time or a quiet corridor that you can walk through where there are less people. The teachers are brilliant and they make each lesson interesting, fun, but also challenging for you. And Ansford have many clubs during lunchtime, after school, sports clubs, trips that are in the UK and abroad. So it offers a huge amount for our students, and I think that's what makes it different.
Could we want to get people assured that there's no insecurities?
Can be, yeah. So we help with those insecurities as well in the base, or if you have PSHE lessons, coaching lessons with your tutor, sometimes they can work through some of those insecurities with you as well. Good point there.
What do you do in the base?
Okay, so when we're not in the main building, we'll spend some time in the base. That can be catching you up with any work that you haven't done, could be preparing you for some lessons in the future. Could be just to eat your lunch. It gives a space to chat with your friends, sometimes to do a bit of gaming. It's just a safe space where you can come back to once you finish those lessons. I think that's it. So I hope that video has helped you to understand what we do here at the base. We may see some of you in the future. teacher. I mean, for other people, it's just an introduction about who we are and what